second.
I'm fine, by the way. Thanks for asking.
Come on, she's getting away! There she is. Hang a right. No, wait, left.
I'm on her.
Hang a left. She's around the corner. We're not going into the construction site, are we? Oh, goddess. I'm not letting her escape with that data. Go, 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 go!
I'm going!
We need to go faster. Traffic! Oncoming traffic!
We'll be fine.
She's dropping proximity charges.
I noticed. What kind of guns does this thing have?
It's a taxi. It has a fare meter.
Wonderful.
Truck!
I know.
Truck!
I know. There we go.
You're enjoying this. A head-on collision at this speed.
Yeah, I hear those can be bad for you.
Damn backup. Watch out! They're dropping There's Bazir's car. Come on, she can't have gotten far. They've blocked the door! Watch out! There's Bazir's car. Come on, she can't have gotten far. Neutralize the drone.
Taking heavy fire!
I'm with you!
I have your back.
On my way!
Understood. We can climb over to get to Vizier's car. I have your back.
This might be useful.
We're unarmed. We didn't see anything.
What kind of hotel is this?
Azure. It's a luxury resort with an exotic edge. Azure is slang for a part of the Asari body in some areas of Ilium.
Where?
Mainly the lower reaches, near the bottom.
I meant where on the Asari body.
So did I. She's lost a lot of blood. We have to be getting close.
She's tough. We'll give her that much.
She's a Spectre. Vizier, it's over.
Hey! Hey, you!
Come here. What's your name?
Mariana.
Mariana, you want to live, don't you? Tell those people that you want to live.
Please.
We'll get you out of here safely, Mariana.
Well, that's good to hear. All you had to do was walk away. Now it gets ugly.
Please, I have a son.
A son? I hope he gets to see you again. I've heard losing a parent is just horrific for children. Scars them for life.
I'm going to end you, Vizier.
It's okay, Liara. We'll handle it. The usual way.
You want Mariana's little boy to grow up without a mommy, Shepard? Thermal clips on the ground now. Power cells too.
Is that it?
What?
Vizier, I sacrificed hundreds of human lives to save the Destiny Ascension. I unleashed the Rachni on the galaxy. So for your sake, I hope your escape plan doesn't hinge on me hesitating to shoot a damn hostage.
You're bluffing.
Now, Liara.
Stay down.
Miss me?
The cat's personal data pad. This has what we need to find the Shadow Broker.
You're dead. The Shadow Broker has been in power for decades. He's stronger than anything you've ever faced.
Is that why you sold out the Council to work for him?
You think I betrayed the Council? Like Saren? Go to hell. The Broker's given me damn good intel over the years. Intel that saved lives and kept the Citadel safe. So if the Broker needs a few people to disappear, I'll pay that price without hesitation.
Tell yourself whatever you like. The Council would never accept you working for the Shadow Broker.
The Council? You pay them lip service while working for terrorists? You have any idea what Cerberus has done?
I know who they are and what they've done. It doesn't matter.
I think it does. You want to judge me? Look in the mirror. Kidnapping kids for biotic death camps. Hell, your own unit on a coos. And you're with them. Don't you dare judge me. Don't you?
Eliminate Sony and retrieve the data. Civilian casualties not a concern.
The Seer's dead.
I'm putting the data through to the Normandy's computers. We can be at the Shadow Broker's base in a few hours. He'll know about Vizier before long. If he decides to kill Farron.
We'll get Farron out of there alive, Liara. I promise.
I know. You're here to help. Just like always.
That's not a good thing?
When we first met on Therum, you saved me from the Geth. You fought a Krogan battlemaster while I cowered. Now you're doing it again, and I'm still leaning on you for help.
That's what friends do, Liara.
I can get us there based on Sakat's data. The Normandy's stealth drive will keep them from detecting us. The Shadow Broker's agents are still shooting their way through Ilium. With luck, they won't notice we've left until it's too late.
That's a little cold. They killed innocent people.
You know what I mean.
Do I? When I hit the ground back at the Trade Center, you went after Vizier without a backward look.
A little fall wasn't going to kill you. I had to stay on Vizier. I had to stay rational, make the call, like I did with Sakat.
That's Vizier's fault, not yours.
Sakat had no idea what the stakes were. I put him in harm's way to get the data I needed. I got him killed. and I'd do it again. But from here on out, things will be simple. Get in, get Farron, get out. And kill anyone who tries to stop us.
That's it?
That's it.
Will you just stop for a second? We'll be jumping several light years. There's time to talk.
About what?
You haven't been the same since I came back, Liara.
What do you want me to say, Shepard? That I mourned you? That I feel guilty because Farron got captured? I made mistakes. I lost people. I helped get you back. And I want to do the same for Farron. I'll sit and talk once he's safe. Until then, enjoying the scenery is an insult to the man who saved both of us.
Okay, let's go. Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. We can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide. Near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding.
tip.
Shepard, try firing at the capacitors. Engines stop, even for a moment, at least. the Shadow Broker would go down with us.
That's comforting.
Motion dampeners. I bet you can't even hear the storm from inside the ship.